Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today is May 8th. We are still in quarantine. And dahil hindi naman makalabas ng bahay, I thought I'd be able to save more money. But no. Actually, mas magastos kapag nasa bahay lang. Tapos kung ano-ano nakikita ko online. Tapos yeah, add to cart, tapos yung checkout. So ang dami ko din namang nabiling online, nabili online, and ang dami kong gastos. So, yun, naisip ko, dahil ang dami ko rin naman pinagbibili online, why not do an unboxing plus first impression video? I have here with me two of the car accessories that I ordered. These are Vesus car accessories. Yun yung brand nila. We ordered the car door shield and the, ano ba to? Yung fragrance sa vehicle. I ordered them from hexu.ph on Shopee. So if you guys are interested to know more about these products, then please just keep on watching. So this is the Vesus car door bumper strip. Ito yung una natin bubuksan. So 4 pieces siya. Tapos, it says that it's highly effective for collision protection. And it has 3M adhesive and it's also easy to although available siya in white and red as well. Black yung in-order ko kasi yung kulay na sasakyan ko is silver gray and black yung accent niya. So, para bagay. So, ito. Ito yung likod. 3M yung adhesive niya. So, dalawa na ganitong size. And dalawa rin na itong mas mahaba. Yung mahaba, para to dun sa front doors, and yung may click sa back doors. Meron ding instructions sa likod. First step daw is to clean the part of the car where you're going to install the bumper strip. And then, tear off the adhesive tape film from the back side of the product. Third step is to install accurately with power. So, you have to press it firmly para dumikit talaga siya dun sa car door nyo. And then, there's a reminder na once you're finished installing this, keep it away from water for 24 hours. So, para masiguro na didikit talaga siya. Next, let's unbox this Little Fatty in-vehicle fragrance. So, nasulit sa box niya, mini and compact, all metal, and alcohol excluded. So, ito na. Pinuksan ko. Shit, ang liit lang siya talaga. This is the case, the metal case, all metal. Ayan. Ito yung clip. Clip for the air vent. So, ito yung box. Ito yung mga spice. 5 spices, kasama na yun sa box. And then, sabi, itong item na to, good for 2 years na siya. Kasi ang isang spice daw, lasts for 4 months. Nakalagay ba yung fragrance? Yeah, may nakalagay. This is common jasmine orange. Ito wala nakalagay. Colognes. Colognes. Maglagay ng isang spice dito. Tapos, i-install ko na siya sa sasakyan. So, may instruction siya sa likod. So, first step is to insert a piece of perfume. Second is to close the lid of the fragrance. And then, third step is to install it sa vent nung air outlet. Parang siyang CK. Mabango siya. In fairness. So, ilalagay mo siya dito. And then, close lang. Nailagay ko na siya. Di ba yung iba, yung mga Ambipure, may mga level siya. Ito, pag inikot mo yung cap, may kita mo yung white, di ba? Buong-buo siya. Pag twinest mo siya, pwedeng half lang or wala. So, yun yung parang level niya na din. Ayun, ikakabit ko na siya sa sasakyan. all out natin. All out.
Okay, so yan. Naikabit ko na siya. Maka number 2 na yung aircon. Medyo mahina siya. Ayan, may na. Medyo mahina yung scent niya. Siguro, in time, lalabas din yung amoy niya. So, we'll see.
Okay, so I'm back. And, na-install ko na siya sa sasakyan. In-on ko na yung aircon hanggang number 3. Pero, mahina yung amoy niya. I mean, compared dun sa binibili ko before na Mr. Cool and yung Ambipure, mahina yung scent. Mas malakas yung scent na lumalabas kay Ambipure compared kay Basis. Pero, mas mabango sana si Basis. Yeah, sana over time, mas lumakas yung amoy niya kasi mabango talaga siya eh. Sabi ko nga, para siyang CK na perfume. Ako sure kung sulit yung pagpili ko nito. Parang hindi. Pero sana magbago yung impression ko dito. This one, I feel like this is worth it. Ano lang to? 400 plus. And this one is 300 plus. Tapos gumamit ako ng Shopee coins and ng vouchers para mas, of course, mas makatipid ako. So that's it guys for my unboxing and first impression of these two car accessories that I ordered again from Hexu.ph on Shopee. I hope you enjoyed my video. I hope it was useful. So, I'll see you guys again next time. Stay safe, stay healthy. Bye!